Okay.
Did you get me with it?
Okay. This is A, which one now?
Eight.
Okay, so what's the ODE? dy dx equals?
Y over sine squared x.
Cos squared x, like this, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, so 1 over y dy equals 1 over cos squared dx,
yes.
And we integrate. So what do we get on the left?
Log of y.
And on the right?
Tangent.
Very good.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's Tekken there. He knows what's going on. Right, now, what's the point that they give you?
Y equals E.
Y equals E and?
X equals pi over 4.
Okay. Now, log E is 1, and tan pi over 4 is 1. So what does C equal?
1.
No.
Zero.
So we put that back in here, and we get log Y equals tan X. So to finish, what does the Y equal? How do we cancel log? Is E tan X the answer?
Yes, E tan X.
I put E on both sides to cancel the log, so I went E and E like that. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Per hour, yeah?
But you can't leave it like, then Y equals?
No. Well, let's just confirm. No, they very explicitly say write your answer in the form Y equals F of X. So they're very clear about this. Okay, you got this?
Yeah.
I can close it?
Yeah.